We're on day three at ICE Totally Gaming 2018, and these are your highlights. Today, the focus was on education and best practice, with the Totally Gaming Academy providing expert guidance on a range of key topics, from anti-money laundering best practice to sportsbook management. Day three is a key event for business, and as deals were being struck throughout the event, exhibitors showcased their creativity using the latest technologies. Inspirational display stands demonstrate exactly why ICE is the gaming industry's leading event. This year's ICE has brought the world's gaming industry to London with an unprecedented 62 nations meeting, debating and doing business. Don't forget to follow all of the action over at ICE TV and on the ICE live blog at totallygaming.com. We'll see you next year at XL London.